this part, we're going to do something very important, and that is looking for a job. The application letter. Not an easy thing to do, but we're going to look at how many paragraphs it has. Each paragraph, what's its point, how do you do it, and then we're going to look at some examples.